Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Wake Up Today on this Tuesday, the 5th of May. Ross and Kelly here in studio, while Christine and Chris are working from home. And we continue to follow breaking news at this hour. A late-night crash has shut down part of Kalanianaole Highway in windward Oahu. Dallas Ontiveros has more from Waimanalo. Morning, Dallas.
Good morning, Christine Ross. That's right, and we're continuing to give you a live look of the situation here. And just a heads up for anyone who is watching, this portion of the highway is closed in between Ala'ihi and Olo'ulu for the time being. Traffic is being rerouted up Ala'ihi and Olo'ulu for the time being because HPD is on the scene just monitoring the situation. And when it comes to the details of that crash, those are still developing at this point. But just taking a look at what we're seeing right now, it really looks like all the wires are intact with this down utility pole, so it's not as severe as it could be. However, crews are determined to get this up and running by daylight, so traffic is able to go through here very smoothly. We will continue to give you live updates and more information throughout Wake Up Today on our website at KH12.com. But until then, just be aware of the situation and take reroutes if possible. Sending things over back to the studio with more.